I offer these every week, along with a short teaching. Just click the subscribe link below to be notified through YouTube when I post the recording of the latest one. Or if you'd like to join me live, which I'd really welcome, go down into the description section below and follow the link along to be able to sign up for free. So find a posture that helps you be comfortable and alert. For many of us, a sense of uprightness helps. Also, a feeling of being grounded. If it's helpful to you to really maintain a certain rigor in your posture, fine. If it also helps you to be sort of relaxed and move around from time to time, great. Whatever's helpful to you. So bringing awareness and mindfulness to yourself here and now. Establishing the intention to remain present. Allowing sensations, sounds, thoughts, and anything else to pass through awareness without being carried away by anything. Staying present. So, with your eyes open or closed, taking a minute or two with the rest of us to establish a basic sense of presence here and now. For multiple reasons, including as an aid to remaining present, you can tune into your body, particularly sensations of breathing. Though if you prefer, you can use something else, such as a sense of the room as a whole that you're in right now, or a feeling like gratitude or kindness to stay in touch with. I'll refer to being aware of your body and the sensations of breathing. So let's take a minute or two to be aware of each individual breath from beginning to end. be aware of particular areas of sensation, such as in your diaphragm and belly. Be aware of sensations of breathing around your heart and in your back. Be aware of sensations of breathing, of air flowing in through your nose and airway, and flowing out again. Almost like the breath is alive, breath after breath. As you remain focused on sensations in your body, particularly those of breathing, let your mind naturally become quieter, increasingly disengaged from planning or worrying or fantasizing, and letting your mind become increasingly settled in the present. Coming home to simply being. You can have a growing sense of your body as a whole as you breathe. For example, your upper body as you breathe, gradually extending to your hips and legs, arm and head. So you remain stably present, at ease, rested in your body, abiding as a whole body breathing. Staying in touch with your body, your mind naturally becoming quieter, your body becoming more peaceful. There can be a growing sense of openness, spaciousness in each moment of consciousness. Being mindful of openness, spaciousness. And finding, if you like, a peacefulness and enjoyment in openness and spaciousness. in the openness, in the present, finding, even encouraging, a heartfeltness, a simple, natural, arising sense of kindness, compassion, open-hearted presence, an arising of love, not at all straining around this, even having a sense of receiving, being a space through which love arises. Resting in open-hearted awareness. resting in open-hearted awareness, thoughts and things are simply whatever they are. We need not move toward them or away from them. We simply allow them to be in their own suchness, resting in open-hearted awareness. As we rest in open-hearted awareness, the suchness of thoughts and things as whatever they are has a kind of deep stillness in it. Thoughts and things change, but their nature does not change, and the ground in which they occur does not change either. We can feel a stillness in the space in which thoughts and things happen. And in this stillness, remarkably, we can sometimes also find a kind of love. So I'll be quiet for the remainder of the meditation as we explore resting in open-hearted awareness, recognizing the simple suchness of thoughts and things as whatever they are. And in that suchness, finding a stillness in which somehow remarkably there is an arising love. letting yourself be a stillness in which love is arising.